From this video you will learn how to cook chocolate syrup. Into a granite-ware saucepan put 1 ounce 3 tablespoonfuls of soluble chocolate, and gradually pour on it half a pint of boiling water, stirring all the time. Place on the fire, and stir until all the chocolate is dissolved. Now add 1 pint of granulated sugar, and stir until it begins to boil. Cook for 3 minutes longer, then strain and cool. When cool, add 1 tablespoonful of vanilla extract. Bottle, and keep in a cold place. Happy cooking and bon appetit! Please subscribe for more videos and thank you for watching.